Here at ReadyArc, we have decades of experience working with various heat treatment technologies, as well as a history of collaborating with clients. The company has a full heating portfolio to meet any application, and our experts can tailor the best solution for any given project. One of those heating technologies is the Cooperheat Resistance Heating with a 70 kVA 6-channel console and the advanced Cooper 8 controller. Resistant heating is one of the most versatile options for heat treatment applications. It's not limited to use on magnetic materials like induction, and its flexibility allows you to heat treat a range of welds at the same time, from simple butt welds to complex pipework and vessels. It provides a high degree of temperature control, and the cost reduction from not having to use fuel and having reusable elements is a nice added bonus. It also has high energy efficiency, transferring more energy to the part. With the proper equipment and assistance from a ReadyArc specialist, welders and other skilled workers can be trained to perform heat treatment operations effectively. This gives you the option for keeping this process in-house, thereby dramatically reducing costs associated with outsourcing and, more importantly, controlling your own schedule. Resistance heating works by electrically heating a wire that is weaved through flexible ceramic heating elements, typically called chiclets, beads, or pads. These pads are in contact with the base material, allowing the heat to transfer uniformly into the part. The ceramic pads are very durable, and their serviceable life can be extended with proper care. Another advantage to resistant heat treatment is the temperatures it can reach. It can reach up to 2,000 degrees Fahrenheit with standard heating elements and temperatures of up to 3,000 degrees Fahrenheit with high temperature elements. Cooperheat's innovative Cooper 8 is a heat treatment programmer, controller, and digital recorder all combined in one unit. It is extremely versatile and can work in conjunction with standard resistant heat consoles as well as induction heating power sources. As one of the most technically advanced controllers on the market, the Cooper 8 is customizable to your job specifications. This unit can be used as a 6-channel programmer module with an additional 6 channels of monitoring TCs and has the ability to send 6 TCs to an external printer. In addition, it can also be used as a sophisticated programmer with the capacity to download data for analysis and print temperature charts. The controls of the Cooper 8 are extremely intuitive and can be operated and monitored by the user locally or via remote control, as well as remote data monitoring. Using the Cooper 8 programmer makes it very easy to run 6 totally independent preheats at varying temperatures or to post-weld heat treat 2 independent welds with different temperatures and durations, truly making this Cooperheat equipment a time and, more importantly, schedule saver. For more information about the Cooperheat resistance heating equipment, visit our website, ReadyArc.com, or give us a call.